A week later, SoCozy won a $142,000 division of the Countess Adios over Sweet Reflection in 155 and 2. She later won a $125,000 division of the Lady Baltimore at Free State, a division of the Molly Pitcher at Freehold, and her elimination for the Breeders' Crown. In all, she won 11 of 17 for nearly $745,000 in earnings.
They're coming to the final 16th, and it's SoCozy in command by two. Sweet Reflection now with a late burst of speed. SoCozy digging in. Sweet Reflection coming on. SoCozy, Sweet Reflection. Here's the wire, and it is SoCozy and Sweet Reflection.